A real estate agency in Czechia accepts Bitcoin for its service payment. As CoinIdol reports, Home Hunters in Brno has become the first Czech agency to accept Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Litecoin. Jaroslav Kovac, the founder of the Home Hunters, said that cryptocurrencies are the future of the world's finance, and it would be a shame not to allow people to use this form of money today. He remarked that they are looking for the possibilities of offering cryptocurrency payments, not only for service fee, but for purchasing the real estate itself in the near future. According to him, such decision was taken thanks to the almost immediate speed of transactions.